next, it is a heavyweight.
Ready, fight. Ready.
And we are underway. Nice kick landed there by Struve.
Big punch.
Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Slice.
See, it's not just his speed, it's speed with proper technique, and that's one of the things that makes him so dangerous, and an arsenal of information when it comes to movement.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Big leg kick lands. Hard straight punch.
Both fighters a little bit hesitant to engage, feeling each other out.
Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Slice.
Look at this. Again with that leg kick.
Struve gets caught by the inside leg kick. A few more, and that'll leave a mark.
Oh, elbow to the head.
Slice gets caught by the inside leg. Kick to the body by Struve.
He's down!
Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter.
Eats a nice right hand.
Slice's lower jaw now, Joe, starting to show some signs of swelling.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice. Oh, his leg kicks are brilliant here.
Oh, doing a damn good job with those leg kicks, Joe. And now you'll start to see his opponent slow down. Struve's attempt there is blocked by the opponent. Slice gets caught by the inside leg kick. Oh, nice punch there by Struve. Well, that one should leave a mark. Outstanding leg kick employed there by Kimbo Slice. Struve going for the takedown. Nothing doing there.
It looks like he's injured. He switched again to southpaw.
Struve gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these.
Hard inside leg kick. Nice leg kick. And he's down.
Oh, big left. Slice gets touched by that leg kick attempt.
Caught him with a punch.
And both fighters exchange in the pocket.
Nice inside leg kick.
Round two straight ahead. Round two underway. All right, so here we go with round two. Good first round in the books. Both fighters had their moment. Again, I'm glad I'm not a judge, right? A difficult round to score. We will see, though, Joe, if there's an uptick in the aggression here in round two.
Perfectly timed sweep.
He's got it. Full mount.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
He landed that inside leg kick. Working out of that southpaw stance. Well, he absorbs a kick to the head here, left it wide open. He's got to not move into that power shot. Let's see if he can adjust. Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
There's another one. Oh, man, that hurt him.
Back to the feet.
Nice head kick.
Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So we got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round. Well, the strike lands, but just not doing a whole lot of damage because his stamina is low. Oh, well-placed leg kick. Well-timed, too. Struve lands a jab there.
Wow!
Lands a big elbow there.
Man, that is rough.
Hurt him with that right.
Nice defense there. Huge block. Kick to the body by the skyscraper, Stefan Struve.
Big yeah, shot to the head. He's done.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, he might be out.
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Oh, he's out! Kimbo slices lower jaw, looking extremely swollen now.
Oh! He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
Try to establish that jab. Slice going for the takedown here. Nothing doing there.
Done reversal.
And that's the end of round number two. Third round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out.
Back to his feet here, Joe, but look at him. He is hurting for sure.
Oh! This could be it. Big shots.
Oh!
Oh, head kick.
How about that shin?
That one hurt.
Oh, look at what the jab. And again, Joe, he's showing a vulnerability to that jab, leaning right into his opponent's striking range and leaving his head wide open to absorb damage. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Whoa!
He got hurt bad. Back up. Oh, big kick to the head. Nice leg kick.
Effective strike there by Kimbo Slice.
Whenever you see a fighter's legs stiffen up like that, that's not a good sign.
Well, he is really starting to apply a lot of pressure here down the stretch. Not as much offense earlier in the fight. He is making up for lost time now.
Beautiful scramble.
Than 2 minutes to go in round three.
Another elbow.
Back to the feet. Seconds to go. Struve gets hit by that leg kick. You may want to start checking some of these. Well, he's up. His overhand punch to the head. Telegraphed, though, a little bit, Joe. It got blocked by the defense there. Nice job to get the foot off the canvas and to the target quickly. Beautiful inside leg kick by the skyscraper, Stefan Struve.
Good combination so far from both men.
Leg kick! He hurt him! This could be it right here. He's hurt badly. He's just hanging on here right now. Up to his feet.
Let's take a look at some of the action here.
Incredible highlights in that round.
Fourth round now, fight scheduled for five 5-minute rounds.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
And that's going to do it.
That's it. That's it. Fight's over. That's it. That's it.
He threw that powerful leg kick all night long, and finally his opponent could take no more. TKO victory via leg kicks.
Yeah, Joe, I would agree. Good stoppage by the referee. I think a lot of fans want to see the fighters be given every benefit of every doubt, but you've also got to intelligently defend yourself. And for my money, he was not doing that there. It became a dangerous situation. And ultimately, the referee's number one job is to protect the fighter from his opponent, from himself. So in that situation, I think it was the right call by the official. So a big win for him here tonight, and an even bigger statement made by virtue of the TKO. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 20 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner by TKO, Kimbo Slice!
Well, bet against this man at your own peril. Kimbo Slice does it yet again. The power was on full display here tonight. And this is an evolving mixed martial artist. Going to be very interesting to see how they matchmake Kimbo moving forward. This result figures to provide the promotion with a whole lot of options.